Hello my dear friends, welcome back to the channel, and this is your friend Dr. Suresh Shenvi. Thank you so much for liking my earlier videos, and today I am here again with another video which can help you to secure good rank in entrance exam. As a student, we all make mistakes, and if these mistakes which I am discussing today can be avoided by every student, then there is a very good chance that you can also score a very good rank. The first and foremost reason for not getting a very good rank in entrance exam is because we believe we cannot get one, and our preparation starts, maybe we are not meant for a top institute or a top rank, and that is not our mistake. When we always try to prepare well, we always look for a role model, and sometimes we don't have a role model who has secured a very good rank in our surroundings. But please note, the toppers from the entrance exam, they really don't know that they will be a topper at the beginning of preparation. Everybody is starting at the same level, and it is only when the results are announced they will know that they have got a very good rank. So your aim should be always to get a very good rank or very good institute like AIIMS, and your preparation should go in that direction. Suppose if you are not able to get it at the end of your preparation and the exam, then you really don't have to worry a lot. But at the beginning, everyone has a very good chance of getting in those institutes. The second most important reason for not getting a very good rank is because we don't make exam a priority. And the priority doesn't mean that you read every single day. You really have to prepare for the exam very seriously. Seriously means that you have to sacrifice all the other activities. For example, you may have to stop watching the movies except the inspirational movies, and you may have to let go your friends for a few days and only hang out for some amount of time. These are all for limited amount of time. Once after your exam, you can always, you know, balance your life again. And I can share you my own experience that I was a member of student council, and I was very enthusiastic in becoming a part of it. It is my brother who told me that if my aim is only to get a very good rank, then I have to stop all the things so that I really concentrate and get a lot of time for the exam preparation. The third reason for not getting a very good rank is most of the time they will ask me whether only the two books are sufficient. For example, there are two common books which every student has to read for MDS entrance exam, that is The Dentist by Gauri Shankar and The Dental Pulse. But please note, if you want to get a very good rank, then your preparation should be better than others, because the examiners are really smart. They will put simple questions, but they will also put the difficult questions, which actually differentiates normal students from the other students. And for that, if you want to get a very good rank, you have to also read medical papers for the basic subjects so that you become really strong and score better in your exam. The fourth important reason for not getting a very good rank is students get serious at the last moment, and most of the time they don't realize that how much time they are wasting. For example, I started with my internship in the September, but it was only in the March when I really got serious. And if I had so much time from the beginning, I could have done more revisions. So you don't realize it how fast the time is going. But if you can really start preparing well ahead than others, you end up making better revisions, and better revisions will definitely give you a better rank. The sixth reason for not getting a very good rank is because thinking that your rank is dependent on the coaching institute, and that's really not true, because there are ample amount of students who equally get very good rank in entrance exam in spite of not getting any coaching. And coaching institutes are really helpful, but if you have 100 students, not all 100 students will get top rank. That is because ultimately the rank will depend on the individual effort, and the coaching will just guide you and give you support during that preparation. So don't believe that your rank is dependent on your coaching institute. You will have to really work hard at the end. The seventh reason for not getting a very good rank in entrance exam is because students spend a lot of time in social media. When I was a student, we had a platform like Orkut, and I used to spend 1 hour of a day every single day on the Orkut, and where I used to collect the questions which are posted by the students. All this contribution ultimately led me an opportunity to edit The Dentist by Gauri Shankar. But in today's world, I see that students don't utilize the social platform in a very good way, and sometimes it really distracts. So next important reason is most of the students plan a lot for the entrance exam rather than preparing itself. For example, when I was a student, I used to collect books, I used to make timetable, but I took a lot of time to start reading. In the same way, if you are preparing for entrance exam, rather than planning for it, start reading for the exam, and then things will automatically fall in place. The next important reason for not getting a very good rank is because you are preparing for exam because someone else wants you to do it. Sometimes your parents really want you to give the exam, and trust me, always believe good for you. But ultimately, you should also feel that you want to achieve that milestone in your life. If you don't feel like preparing for the exam, then no matter how many people will force you to prepare for that exam, you may not succeed in getting a top rank. Last reason, which I feel is my personal opinion, is that when students plan to prepare in group, is if you are discussing a lot of information, then you may not learn it very well. It is important that one has to sit alone, read with a lot of concentration so that you understand the topic, and this has to be repeated every single day. And probably once in a while, if you discuss the information with your friends, then it is absolutely all right. So my dear friends, these are the few important tips which I wanted to share with you. If you have any other suggestions for the students, please write into the comment section, and don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to the channel if you find this video helpful. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you once again with one more video very soon on Aspire 32.